What if everything we know about the amount of fish in the ocean isn't true? What if the quantity of fish we catch is much higher than we realize? What if we're heading for a global fishing catastrophe that could trigger a food crisis for millions? In a multi-year investigation, an international team of scientists led by Dr. Daniel Pauly has set out to challenge dangerous assumptions about the amount of fish we remove from the oceans. Dr. Pauly contends that as governments and regulators report on commercial fishing and claim the oceans can handle the huge catches, they're wrong.
What is actually caught is not necessarily reflected in the data that are sent by the countries.
The official data fails to account for entire categories of fishing.
It shouldn't happen that the fisheries exist and that everybody knows it exists, but that the catch is reported as zero. This is unacceptable in a sense, right?
We're going fishing.
If we don't know how many fish we catch, how can we know that there are enough left?
Small-scale fisheries are incredibly important. They're just widely ignored, and that's the problem.
Across the planet, every day, thousands of fishermen catch fish that go unrecorded.
For each catch, for each fish.
As Dr. Pauly's team add up the tons of small-scale, recreational, and even illegal fishing, the magnitude of the problem begins to emerge. The official numbers are alarmingly off target.
Their first reaction is, but it doesn't correspond to the official catch. But the official catch doesn't correspond to reality.
We're relying on numbers that are 200% less than what's really being removed.
Each year, bad data masks how close world fisheries are to collapse. The fate of one of humanity's most important food sources depends on convincing governments and industry to finally take stock of the missing fish.